Hi everyone, I'm Allie.
And I'm Tori.
And I'm Adulu.
We hope our Raider, Wildcat, and Firebird families are all staying safe and healthy during these strange times. Although we can't all be together for our fourth annual Chipp-Chella, we are very excited to be sharing this experience with you virtually.
Today we will be seeing some of our own talented performers, some of which are well-known comedians, others professional chefs. But let's not forget that Chipp-Chella was created to help our community by donating. So make sure we keep on this tradition.
This year, we'll be raising funds for our local food bank. A link is provided in the description below that allows you to donate. Anything helps. Now, without further ado, let's get the show started with a little help from the Koski-Haria family.
Hey, Chippewa.
Hey, Whittafield.
Where is everybody?
They're at home.
Oh, like we should be. That's better.
The show must go on.
It's time to play the music. It's time to light the lights. It's time to meet the artists at Chipp-Chella tonight. It's time to put on makeup. It's time to dress up right. It's time to raise the curtain on Chipp-Chella tonight. It really is too bad now, this had to be online. But now all of our parents will get to watch the show. But now let's get things started. Why don't you get things started? It's time to get things started on the most sensational, motivational, inspirational, celebrational. This is what we call Chipp-Chella. Ah.
Dad, I think Eric should redo his solo part.
Why is that, Anna?
So that he can sing solo, I can't hear him.
Thanks so much for that great intro performance from the Koski-Harias. Up next is a little workout to get you up and off your feet.
Hey guys, we hope everyone's enjoying the show so far. For our first break, we're going to hop into a workout. All right, first up is lunges.
We're going to be doing lunges. So to start off with your lunge, you're going to start off with either leg. I'm going to start with my left. So you're going to put your left foot forward, bring your right foot back. And what I do is I put my arm up, look at the sky, hold it for 3 seconds just to feel that extra pull in the arm. And then switch sides, do the same on the other. So look up at the sky, 1, 2, 3. And now you're going to do that 8 more times.
All right, guys, let's get right into our plank. So you can either go up on your hands or down on your elbows. Okay, we're going for 30 seconds. When the music starts, we do two. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway there.
So the next exercise is push-ups. Many people don't like it, but we gotta do it. So, okay, so we're gonna do 10. So you can either do it like on your knees if you want it altered a little bit. You can do military push-ups, however you want it. I'm just gonna do standard push-ups. I did do a workout today, so I'm a little bit sore and tired, but I'm gonna try my best. All right, let's do 10. Good job, guys. Keep going on the work.
Awesome work so far, guys. So we're going to be doing 10 burpees now. This is what a burpee looks like for those who don't know. Jumping up, going down, and coming back up as high as you can, okay? If you want an extra challenge, you can do a push-up every time you get to the floor, okay? So when the music starts, we're going to start as well. Here we go. 10 burpees.
Thank you.
guys be looking great.
Hey, Wildcats and Raiders. Okay, let's keep this workout going with some squats. So you can do it with a weight or without a weight. I'm choosing to do it with. It's all about your preference, okay? But if you are using weight, make sure you use your hands like this. Especially dumbbells. Okay, let's get this started. So make sure that you have a straight back and try to get as low as you can on these. Four more. One more. Good job, guys. Now keep going on with this workout.
Our last exercise is 10 sit-ups. You guys got this. Let's finish strong. Awesome job getting active, everyone. We hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Thanks for that, guys. We hope that got your heart rate up. And now, get out of your seats for this next performance by Chippewa's own Simon Gagne.
Hi, I'm Simon Gagne, and I'm going to play some songs. This first one's an original. It is called You Weren't There. This next song is an original and it's called Lucille and Dan.
Hot summer day. Lucille and much worse asking people for their money to go to Subway and get a bite. And they might spend it on some drugs tonight. But Seal and Dan had a big adventure in a fucked up place. Showed your face. Lucille and Dan had a big vanguard trapped on the edge of town. Now it's getting worse, and they're sitting at church asking people for their money to go to Subway and get a bite. And they might spend it on some drugs tonight. Lucille and Dan had a big adventure in a messed up place. Cover song by Neutral Milk Hotel originally. It's called In the Airplane Over the Sea. How place that is circling all around the sun. When we meet on the cloud, I'll be laughing out loud. I'll be laughing with everyone I see. Can't believe how strange it is to be anything at all. Yes.
Wow, thanks, Simon. Next, we have Mr. Marshall. He's a familiar Wildcat face, and he's going to be showing off his juggling skills.
If that's not talent, I don't know what is. All right, guys, here's your chance to test out your trivia skills. Let us know how you do in the comments.
For this next performance, we have a junior raider showing off his musical talents. Here's William.
They call Way to go, William. Up next, we have some very talented chefs that are going to teach us how to make a nice summery drink.
Hey guys, and welcome to our cooking channel that we made up just now.
And today we're making a quick and super easy recipe.
Smoothies!
My name is Jack.
And my name is Adulu.
Ingredients, you will need 1 1/4 cup of frozen berries.
1 large ripe sliced and frozen banana, or 1 cup.
You'll also need 1/2 cup of any juice of your choice.
Around 4 ice cubes to add some consistency. And 1 cup of almond milk or any milk of your choice.
First of all, you'll need to add all the ingredients into a blender and blend until it's nice, creamy, and smooth.
And don't forget to scrape the sides as needed.
The best thing about smoothies is that you can adjust the flavor to suit your taste.
Well, I don't like my smoothies too thick, so I'm going to add a little more juice and some milk.
I like it sweet, so I'm going to add more frozen banana. I'm also more in the mood for popsicles, so I'm going to freeze mine.
Ooh, that's such a good idea. Tastes just as good unfrozen as well, though.
So we hope that you've enjoyed our cooking channel that we made up just now.
If you made a smoothie of your own, please feel free to put pictures of them on your Instagram story and tag our schools,
which we'll put on the screen here and here.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Just kidding.
And now we're ready for summer.
Thanks, Adulu and Jack. I'm super excited to try one of those smoothies. See if you can find a perfectly square piece of paper somewhere in your house for our next activity. In the meantime, we would like to introduce you to a friendly furry face who we would say is pretty talented.
Hands, that's pretty impressive. Okay guys, grab that piece of paper, take some deep breaths, because we're about to do some origami.
Hey guys, I'm Albena.
Hi, I'm Leah.
I'm Trinity.
We're going to be doing a simple origami tutorial of a butterfly, and all you need is a square piece of paper to follow along. The first step is to fold your square piece of paper diagonally corner to corner to make a triangle. Now you're going to open that triangle up and fold your square diagonally again using the other two corners. Make sure you're making nice neat edges. Now you're going to open that triangle up again and fold the square lengthwise to make a rectangle. Repeat that step again using the opposite sides, folding in half once more. Open up your square piece of paper, and now you should have 8 equal triangular sections. Now you're going to grab onto your square, halfway up 2 opposing sides, and you're going to draw them in towards themselves. Flatten this shape down to form a triangle that opens and closes like a mouth. Now, you're going to spin your triangle so that the longest side is facing away from you. You're going to peel down the top right corner to meet the bottom corner of the triangle. Now do the same with the other left-hand corner. Now for the tricky bit. You're going to pick up your triangle and place a finger behind it. You now need to take the bottom point of the triangle and then wrap it up behind itself, over top of your finger, until the base point of the triangle is peeking out the top. Take this pointed peak and fold over the solid piece of paper onto the top of the triangle. Now that you have that edge folded, you're going to peel the two corners you previously folded back down to make the bottom wings of your butterfly.
Thank you guys for following along with our origami tutorial. If it worked out for you guys and you want to share cute pictures of your butterflies, just send us pictures on our SAC Instagrams and we'll share them.
All right, crafty people, next we have our favorite one-man band, Jacob Franz.
This old town don't have much to give, but it's where I'm from, and I'll always live. Bullet holes riddled in old stop signs, corner store fronts frozen time, and the sun's going down behind the hills, beneath the trees and moonshine stairs of county lines that made me who I am. And there ain't nothing like mud tires rolling on, humming through the night, nowhere to go. The radio's loud, but it don't bother me. Stuck out on 17. Now this old truck may not look too tough, but from where I sit, she's more than enough. Your radio dial tells a phrase, always stuck on 17.
Thanks, Jacob. That was great. Next, we have some hilarious special guests paying us a visit from Chippewa.
So, I was walking down the street the other day. Walked by this house and saw a sign outside the house. And it said, talking dog for sale. Now, I was pretty intrigued. So, of course, I go up to this house. I knock on the door, open it up, and there's a dog sitting there. So, I look at the dog and I say, what have you done with your life? Not really expecting much. And the dog answered. He said, I've led a full life. I lived in the Alps. I was rescuing avalanche victims. The dog said, I served in the Canadian military in Iraq. He said, I've been helping the CDC develop a vaccine for COVID-19. And in the spare time, I read to the residents of Castleholm. And I'm like, whoa, I'm flabbergasted. This dog is incredible. So I turn to the owner and I say, why on earth would you ever want to get rid of a dog like that? And the owner looks at me and says, because he's a damn liar. He never did any of that. That's my joke. Okay, if that joke wasn't good enough, I have another quick story. You can edit this and use either one, but there's one time I was outside and I threw a boomerang. Don't know where it went. I've been living in fear ever since. Okay.
What do you call an alligator with a vest?
What?
An investigator.
Very funny, guys. Up next, we have the incredibly talented Mr. Marshall. This time, he's going to be doing a guitar solo. Hit it, Mr. Marshall.
Thanks again, Mr. Marshall. Up next is a special Raider alumni dance performance by Kaya McAuliffe.
Sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
Wow, some great alumni doing some great things. We now have a TikTok challenge presented to you by our very own Dom DeZormo and Justice Buse.
Hey Raiders and Wildcats, it's Justice from Winnefield.
And Dom from Chippewa. It's time for the TikTok takeover.
Record yourself doing our All for One High School Musical TikTok dance and post it to your TikTok page using the hashtag Chipp-Chella2020.
Make sure to tag Justice Buse and Dom DeZormo in the comments for a chance to be featured on our school Instagram stories.
Make sure to have fun with this upbeat dance to get into the summer feeling.
Show off your awesome Chipp-Chella outfits and dance moves. Good luck!
Everybody jump in! Everybody all for one! A real summer has just begun! Let's rock and roll and just let go! Feel the rhythm of the drums! We're gonna have fun in the sun!
to show us some of your TikTok dance moves. Now, we're very sad to say that this will be our last Chipp-Chella performance of the year, but that's not to say it won't be great. Here is our favorite band, The Lefties.
You can't see me. You don't know me. You don't wanna be me anymore. What's new with you? You're a cartoon. Color on a TV. Said my mind was crystal, said it was crystal clear. Though you got me a pistol, I wouldn't shoot for fear, no. Said my mind was crystal, said it was crystal clear. Though you got me a pistol, I wouldn't shoot for fear. Cage rattled beyond recognition. My mind played
stores had closed. I had nothing to be. No, I had nothing to be. My mind was clear. My brain was toast. But there was just me. That was me. You got a cage rattle beyond recognition. My mind plays these awful visions.
you for that great performance, guys, and a big thank you to all of our Chipp-Chella performers of this year.
We would like to thank everybody at home that are watching and participating in our first ever virtual Chipp-Chella.
We hope to see you all soon, and until next time, stay healthy and stay safe, Wildcats, Raiders, and Firebirds.